Bodings. At dawn we hear the blackness of crows call alarm from tree to tree, wire to wire, as if each day wakes and flies high strung from forgotten nightmare, flees dozing desire, wakes up and begins to work up anew a full head of fear, as though something hates to just let darkness disappear.